สวัสดีค่ะ I'm Chef Manao from Taste of Thailand and today I'm going to show you how to pre-cook your wheat noodles.There are so many different types of wheat noodles. You can find them in just about any supermarket. The good thing about the wheat noodles is that you buy them dry and they last for months. This one are lucky boat noodles. Doesn't matter what brand of the noodle you use because it's always the same method for cooking wheat noodles. To prepare your wheat noodle, you only need a couple of pieces of equipment, a salt pan, and a sieve. Or you can use a colander if you prefer. So, cooking your wheat noodle is really simple. First thing first, boil some water in the saucepan. When your water is boiling, put the noodle in and use the spatula to move them around to stop them sticking together.When the water starts boiling again, turn the heat down and leave them in there for a minute or more, depending on how many noodles you are cooking. Okay, let's have a look. I think they are just about done. If you're not sure, use your finger and pinch them. If they come off like this, that means they're done. Turn the heat off.And remember, cool them down as quick as possible under the cold tap. Move them about. And then checking just a little bit.Get rid of the water. Yeah, that's it. It's done. Here we are, perfectly cooked wheat noodles. If you are going to use them today, they fire like this. But if you wanna keep them for tomorrow or next day, just put a little bit of oil.Over them and use your hand, move around, and they will be fine keeping in the fridge for a few days. If you like my video, give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. And remember to check out my website tasteofthailand.co.uk for more Thai food info and recipes. Thanks for watching. See you later.